bring you up to speed on what's happening today. Jeff's working on this other brake disc here. We're gonna have that cleaned off in just a few minutes, or taken off in a few minutes. There we go. And then I want to get y'all guys up to speed on this side. So here's this, which I'm cleaning up now. I'm gonna paint that up, you know, with some paint PR today. This back thing here, it came off, and I'm gonna clean it up. But I'm missing the there's a cork gasket here. I had to order that, didn't have it, so I'm gonna order that as well. And then I'm cleaning up around this ball joint here, trying to clean that up, paint that. All right, so that's what we're doing today. And then we're gonna move on and put that booster on today, I think, too. But everything's been ordered. Oh, we made a decision on this thing, fellas, so it's gone. You see, something happened here. Just got it all kind of whack. You see what I mean? See how unlevel it is. So we looked at it and realized that it's got to go. So it's going to set us back a little bit, but we're going to do it. We're going to do it right. The end. All right. So here we go. Another brake bites the dust there.
Another one bites the dust.
And so these little parts, you remember I took them parts out for the interior. Boy, I used that POR paint. That looks great, doesn't it? Right there. So Jeff's now working on
brake booster.
Yeah, brake booster there. And then I got a little surprise for Jeff. I'm gonna spring on him here in just a couple of minutes. He wasn't ready for this yet. All right, so there's the new booster there. I got the pedal is done, right? Those plates are all done.
Are you ready for this?
Yeah. So, all right, so change of plans. Now here is Jeff. Talk us through what's happening. This big brace here holds the brake pedal, but also holds the clutch pedal.
Clutch pedal, brake pedal, steering wheel, and holds on the power disc brake booster out front.
Yeah. Where the other one we took off, where I'll show you in a minute, it did not.
Off the other car.
Right. So this is going to work out.
It's perfect that it worked out. Right?
Yeah, and this also has the clutch pedal. It's perfect.
Yep.
So we just have to clean this up a little bit. And there it is. Perfect. Oh, yeah.
See, disc brake on that brake pedal, and the other's the clutch pedal, and we won't have to transfer the springs, this
perfect.
Pedal, or anything. It'll be perfect. You know.
And that's coming out of right there in that hole.
Yep.
Nice.
With the old Mach, right. Out of the old Mach 1.
And since we're here, because we're waiting on those gaskets, we might just take these out. This is those heater boxes and stuff.
This is big right here.
This is big. I'm going to clean that up right now.
Yeah.
So I surprised Jeff with this little piece.
Yep.
That's it's nothing big, but still, I had this one for the white car. So,
why not use it on
not
this car?
Well. And then had a new battery box, but this one doesn't. It's all right, but I mean, got a brand new one right here.
Why not use it? Huh? Thing goes the other way.
Yeah. Not like that.
Yep. Be perfect.
And then there's the big front end brace.
Yeah.
That sucker weighs 25 pounds.
Oh yeah. Heavy duty, because it's got to tie into the steering and the suspension.
Yeah. And I believe I've got those bushings, if I'm not mistaken, into the tie rods there. I'm pretty sure. Aren't they inside in there?
Yep.
Yeah. So anyway, we've got a little bit of construction left to do, as you now know. So yeah, well, you all thought we were done with major construction. Wrong.
We thought.
Yeah. It don't matter. You know what? We're going to keep going forward on this deal until this sucker goes right. And yeah. But on the flip side of the coin, I'm not going to spend a fortune on this car because it'll never be worth all that much money. But anyway, I've got a big parts haul. We'll be here tomorrow. Brake parts, and I got to order some more stuff for these brakes here. Anything to add, Jeff, on anything?
No, I don't think so.
So this deal here is pretty big. Let me show you.
Yeah, the brake parts and all that, that's huge.
That is a big deal.
That's huge.
Because it's got the clutch pedal on it. And that's what we were looking for. And it's already built and ready to go for that booster. So we don't have to do any modifications. So I'm going to paint that, clean that up. And then when the other brake parts come in the next few days, then we'll be ready. So the front end parts, my hope will be here tomorrow. And then we're going to keep on moving forward. So anyway, major movement on Muscle Car Madness garage today. And not only that, I got a new lead on a new garage steel building that was considerably less money than the other. I am going to follow up on it. So that deal is in the works as well. So anyway, well, we thought we were done and couldn't help ourselves. So we went ahead and started doing the work on getting this thing popped, and sure enough, we got it started right there. And so Jeff, take us through now, where are we going on this side?
Okay, on this side, because on that side, it's straight up and down because of the battery box. But on this side, I don't know if you can see these spot welds or not, these little indentions, those are factory spot welds that we'll have to drill out. Then on this side over here, we'll have to pry that lip up off of it. We can probably beat it through on the other side too.
And this thing popped right up.
Yeah, we got that popped up. And I don't think there's anything on the front of that. But down here, we'll have this right here. And then there'll be one on the outside, on both sides now. On both sides, both ends. And then on the inside, we've got this lip right here that we'll have to drill out and pop that off.
And that, there's a radiator support right there.
Yeah.
That came loose.
Yeah, well, it was bent on the head back when they hit something. So I think that'll be it. That'll cover it. We'll have this off, get the new one in, and we'll have it. We weld that sucker in no time.
Yeah. And then we're thinking, I got that other battery tray.
Yeah.
So this ain't going to be, we just take
that
out.
Yeah, we're going to take that out. And right here, there's a couple where they welded it before, looked like they was trying to repair it. We'll just grind those out with the grinder.
Yeah. Well, that'll be, I mean, it's been extra work, but we'll use some brand new parts. Then at the same, you know, we'll put that that thing there
cross in. Member.
Right?
Yeah.
Change at them, those bushings there.
Yeah.
And then by that time, the parts for the suspension brakes will be here. I'm going to order this today, looking at 3 to 4 days to order this. My thoughts are we'll have the brakes and the suspension done in 10 days.
Right, look, we'll have the new master cylinder in.
Yeah,
because
the booster.
You got to paint the pedals out of the Mach 1 and get them over here. Then we'll get all this situated and got bolts ordered. Is that right?
Bolts are ordered.
Got bolts ordered. We'll get all that in. Get all the new lines on, running them back to the back, and we'll be ready to go. Right.
What about the steering column? Should that? Do we need to do that before we put the brake booster in, Jeff?
Well, did you order the boot?
No.
Okay, we need this boot. Remember the boot?
I remember the boot.
Got to have the boot, and we've got the plate that goes on the inside.
And we don't need anything else to connect them.
No. Because we got this is good, and then we've got our steering column out of the Mach 1, and we'll get that boot, and remember the clutch rod goes down through that boot also.
Yeah.
So we'll have to put that in and put the new new equipment for the clutch right here.
There the holes are right there.
Yeah, it's got the holes already there.
Man.
They just factory stamp these frames and bodies to go down regular Mustang line, Mach 1 line.
Yeah.
All of them had the same, even if they didn't use them, all of them had the same hose stamped into them.
So I'm thinking in less than 2 weeks, we'll have the suspension done, brakes done, front end done.
Yes.
In less than 2 weeks.
Less than 2 weeks.
That's pretty doggone, that's exciting.
Yeah, very much.
All right, so that gives us plenty to work on for the next 2 weeks, 2.5 weeks. That's a lot. And then after that, I'm gonna start making arrangements now to get the dash repaired and the seats redone. We're gonna have the trap door will be finished. That carpet will be here and here tomorrow.
Yeah.
You know? And then after that, wiring, dash, and you know what after that?
What's
351
that?
Closed chamber, badass engine.
Poop.
Right like
with
that.
With a 4-speed transmission.
Rebuilt 4-speed.
Rebuilt.
Yeah.
Go.
Yeah. So, ooh, right in there.
Get all this interior.
Oh, I told you I already had the headers already. Yeah. Mr. Hurley had a good deal on those. So I got the headers. Haven't done anything with the exhaust yet.
Yeah.
But
we'll take it somewhere and get some exhaust put on. Yeah. Get some nice.
All right. So anyway, turbo. We're done. I think we're done now. I got a little excited there at the end. All right.
Woo!
See you next time. Almost car management.